Also in Santa Cruz, a hotel project that got the green light to move forward 3 years ago has gotten the attention of tree lovers. They're trying to save a 110-year-old Red Horse Chestnut Tree from being cut down. Action News reporter Phil Gomez was at a vigil today that was set to honor the tree. Phil joins us live from Santa Cruz.
Well, Aaron, these tree protesters want to save the tree from being destroyed. They'd like to see the 110-year-old tree moved to a safe location and claim the city has violated its own heritage tree ordinance. The city says they've done everything by the book. There was a quiet protest to save this 110-year-old Red Horse Chestnut Tree, but it did capture the attention of some passing motorists along Broadway Street. These eight protesters believe the tree should be located on site in a 24-foot planting area or moved to a city park. And they also believe the city violated its own heritage tree ordinance, which states a heritage tree could be removed only if a design cannot be altered to accommodate the tree.
Basically, what happened was the developer, her architect, and the planning director gave false information about this tree, incorrect information, saying it was over, it was in decline, and you know, its roots were very, very sensitive. It would need 54 feet planting area.
The city says their actions were done according to law. At a January hearing, the city council included a condition of approval to the project, which would allow time for interested parties to review the feasibility of moving the tree to another location. The proper owner and project applicant agreed to the condition, and since that time have allowed access to the site in order to have the tree evaluated. The tree is located where a four-story Hyatt Place hotel is scheduled to be built, but protesters aren't moved, insisting the tree is healthy, and this is their way of saying goodbye to it.
I would say that this is really paying our last respects to the tree and also a statement about the fact that our city is not following its ordinances to protect trees. We want that truth out there, so hopefully there could be changes in the future.
Well, the city also said in its statement there is no planned date to remove the tree at this time, and it will not happen in the immediate future. Aaron?
Phil, thank you. We did try to contact the hotel owner, but we were told that she is out of town at a conference for the next 2 weeks.